Hey yo, what's up YouTube? What's up my people? What's up my favorite subscribers? My name is Colisa. Welcome to Africa Listens. Today we're going to be checking out Kendrick Lamar. And the name of the track is The Heart Part 5. Okay? So I'm guessing there's 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5. I might just have to check that. But anyway, and let's get into this. Let us not waste any time. Kendrick Lamar. Okay, let's go. I'm all of us.
Okay.
Yo. Kendrick looks weird here. Looks like he's a hobo. Yo, Kendrick will make a good actor. Tell me if you think that Kendrick will make a good actor. Like, this is good acting right here. Like, I don't know, it feels like I'm watching a movie. You know when those scenes in psychiatric clinics where they have one-on-one sessions with people who are going through the most, and this is, you know, maybe people who are suffering from addiction, especially drug, and he looks like a drug addict from this shot, and I'm guessing maybe that's what he's going with. And but I don't know, I can't link the title of the song and what's going on. So I don't know. Let's go.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me.
Shout out.
All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a lesson. All my...
Why doesn't it sound happy thanking his fans and all the support he has received? And I mean, he's depicting someone who's going through something and like an addiction, you know, and not sure. But let's see.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, a chippy for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make their own turn. Be the will of the wood alignment. Residue burn. Misled it in the city.
Hey, dude. Yo, he came up hard. Like, he came up too quick. I was not expecting that. Let's go.
Everyone has been down with me.
I
might need
some
fans,
for this.
All my beautiful fans.
Oh shit, they're not
there. Never gave me a lesson. All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, a chippy for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make your own turn. Be a will of the wood alignment. Residue burn. Mr. Innis.
Be a will or a will alignment. That's a bar.
Of the wood alignment, residue burn, misled in the city, miscommunication, they keep mama detector busy, no protection is risky, desensitized, I vandalize pain, covered up in camouflage, get used to hearing arsenal rain, analyze, wish your life, take the charge, homies don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard, that's culture, 23-hour lockdown, did somebody...
That's foul. Yo, that's foul, that's insane, man. But it's facts, those type of things happen. Those other things happen.
I'm on the take a busy, no protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up in camouflage, get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, wish your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture. 23-hour lockdown, did somebody call?
That's culture. Now it has become so normal. That's what he's trying to say. All the shit that he just mentioned just become so normal. It's part of culture nowadays, which is crazy. Can't believe that the human race have reached this point of sadness. So much shame. Damn.
He was shot down, the coaches involved. I didn't see niggas do 17. Hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed, car wash is played out. New GoFundMe accounts and proceed. A brand new victim, a shatter don't change the culture.
This guy will make a great actor. I'm telling you, yo, Gary needs to jump on some movie or something. Like, he needs to act, bro. Like, I would watch his acting. Trust me. I enjoy what I'm watching. Yeah. Yo, that's crazy. What? Look what I done for you. Look what I done for you. Wow. I said I do this for my culture. That's crazy editing right there. Y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. In my mama's sofa. What's a doo-doo pop, a hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping. Friends bipolar. Oh shit, this is some crazy editing. Wow. Yo, this is some crazy editing. Damn. Okay, let me leave. Yo, this, I'm just amazed by the editing, and but now I'm missing the whole picture, you know. So let's go back again. I mean, the whole point of this transitions here of different phases is putting on. Look what I've done for you. Look what I've done for you. To let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. In my mama's sofa. What's a doo-doo pop, a hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping. Friends bipolar. Grab you by your pockets. No option if you froze up. I always play the offense. Niggas going to work instead of work late for work. Working late praying for work when he on paperwork. That's the culture. Point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection, they go hold you. The streets got me fucked up. Y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. Okay, so that was Kanye West. This is the guy who used to act on Empire. I know he was like very popular at some point. Like some that file that he did. And he, what's his name? Jesse. I think it's Jesse Smollett. Is that how you say his name? Jesse Smollett. Something like that. But he used to act on Empire. Okay, let's see what I'm missing the message here. Remote location, witness protection, they go hold you. The streets got me fucked up. Y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina, wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again. Make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin and do it. But that's the culture, crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain, we sober. But tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem. Is talking. Yo, Kendrick is talking here. Like, he's spitting some facts. Sad, man. Like I said, it's sad how far humankind has come to become. Such naive, reckless, I don't know, immoral humans, basically. Like, it's crazy. It's crazy. Like, we just move on. Like, and the world that we're living in doesn't matter. The craziest thing can happen. And believe me, I give it 3 days and people have forgotten about it. We move on. And only, people who are trying to bring change in our lives, in our societies, they get attacked, they get arrested. Because of their thick skin, we move on. We forget about them. Protest for 1 or 2 days on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and that's it. TikTok videos. Then we move on. It trends. After trending for a couple of hours, off to the next story. Sad. The pain we sold, but tomorrow we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem. Our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. That's a right word. That's a nice description that he just said there. We've been dehumanized. Like, that's why I didn't even know how to call humans. Like, I don't even want to call us humans. We're just species because we've moved away from that human ability, you know, emotional intelligence. And also, you like, just... IQ, our IQ has dropped so low as a society that we're not even acting human. Actually, animals are becoming better than us by a day.
In a land where no equal is your equal, never say I ain't told you. No.
Will Smith.
In a land where her people hurt more people, fuck carbon and culture.
Yo, this is crazy editing. Yo, Photoshop has advanced to the craziest, like, yo, like, if they can do this, imagine what they are doing and call it facts and truth. Imagine what they are feeding us and we think that it's real. Hey, yo, this is crazy. I'm learning something new here.
Need come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learned now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in had truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I would make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his.
R.I.P. Kobe, man. R.I.P. Kobe.
And all my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful while they...
Wait. Change schools? What curriculum? I feel like he was saying something profound.
Crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything. This ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence.
Hey, R.I.P. Nip. R.I.P. Nip, bang.
Brother to my kids, I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I'm serious. This is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that's bad at my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger has squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave. But fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect. The unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I'll be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in.
That's what I wanted to do, man. Watch interviews of Nips.
Brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. Y'all had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on and mix still, I want you.
Yo, this was dope. This was dope. And it's even directed by him. He's one of the directors. This was crazy dope. This was crazy dope. The message in this, phenomenal. I loved it. Yeah. Like, yo, you just have to listen to this song. I mean, the beat is funky, you wanna jam to it, but the message is so real and it hits home that you can't just, you know, like you want to bop, but at the same time, you wanna dance, but at the same time, you wanna listen. Which is a very, yeah, which is very confusing, you know, like confusing to your mind and body. Because when you hear a message, you wanna listen and sit. But anyway, look, if you enjoyed my reaction, please leave a like, please subscribe to the channel, suggest more Kendrick Lamar. I'm not sure if he's coming out with a new album, or he's just working on a project and he's going to drop it soon, but I'm going to be following it. And yeah, if you are a fan of Kendrick Lamar, please keep me updated. And yeah, and I'll just react to him. And I'll also go back and see if there are part one, part two, part three, and part four of The Heart, you know? So, and everything that is, now it makes sense. After listening to this whole music, this song, The Heart, the title makes sense that he is speaking from the heart. All that he just said here comes from the heart. Comes from the heart. Amen. Love you guys. Peace.